It takes us back many years because we are getting there to 64. But
yes,
of course,
yes.
We remember the Beatles also.
Yes.
But Linda, I've got to know you very well during the lockdown, mainly through email and things like that. But tell us how you got started, where you started playing, how you got involved in music. What's your musical journey?
Okay. But when I was young, I had gone for a dance at the Parka. And I used to, and I saw Morris and the Concepcius band.
Morris Concepcius.
Yeah.
From Bombay.
From Bombay. And at the same time, I was also studying its music in piano. So I said, if she can play that Morris Concepcius' daughter on the keyboard, so can I.
Yeah.
If she can do it, I can do it. So that dream,
Watching someone play.
Fill my dreams, yeah.
Watching someone play on the piano is very,
yeah.
Very.
Yes. I used to peep to the chutta, all this. I used to watch it, yeah.
I see.
And I really learned something from her. I said, I can do it. I said.
And you got a push for your music in your school, which was Mary Immaculate in Panjim?
Yeah, my father and my mother plays the mouth organ, and when she comes here, she plays the mouth organ, and I accompany her on the
even
piano.
Now?
Yeah, even now, she's 87 years old,
very
and
musical.
She loves to play the mouth organ, and she plays non-stop, and I accompany her on
very
her.
Musical family. But they are by surname, they are Braganzas?
Dinis. Antony's, that's Braganza.
Okay.
And my brother used to play for Syndicate. He used to play the keyboard.
Wow.
Dinis.
Okay, but we'll go to that later. But
to start off,
you told me when you were 11 years old.
Yes.
What
yes,
happened?
So in school I used to take part in competitions.
Right.
Yeah. So that gave me a boost. Yeah, and I used to win, and I knew I would win in college. Also, I knew I would win. I used to play, perform, and stay close to the state because I knew that my name would be called and I have to run on the state to take the certificates or whatever they give me, the
so
books and all.
We are talking about the early or mid 70s,
1970s,
and your school is Mary Immaculate, which is very close to the Academica Musica, which was the music training center, the precursor to the Kala Academy, very close in that same lanes of Wantanis.
And
music in Goa was much stronger and much more developed. Everyone was expected to learn an instrument in those days.
Yes. I used to learn piano. My other sister who passed away, she also learned piano.
My classmate, that's Clara.
Clara Denise.
Okay. She was my classmate in
Goa. And my elder sister plays the violin, Bernadette, and my brother plays the keyboard and the piano.
You have a full band in your house.
Yeah. My father gave lot of boost to us and encouragement.
You all grew up in Panjim itself?
In Panjim.
Which part?
Panjim itself, 31st
January Road.
Yeah.
I see. So how did you get into your first band, which was the Bees, no, if you told me, right?
After seeing the Morris and Concepcio band, I said, I also want to play in a band. So I asked my dad to buy
keyboard
for me,
which was quite costly in those days.
Yeah,
no?
It was 10,000.
I see.
And he gave. Yeah.
10,000 in those days.
Those days. Yeah. And he gave. I asked, and he said, "I will do anything for you." The book.
I see.
And he gave it, and I bought one keyboard from Kutturi. Kutturi.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not new.
Not new.
And in spite of that 10,000, it cost so much.
Yeah,
that was a Japanese Yamaha or something?
Yes, Japanese.
Yamaha?
Japanese, it's made in Japan. Yeah, Yamaha.
I see. So then you approached the band or the band approached you?
The band approached me.
Huh.
Ecstasy.
Yeah.
Before that I used to play.
Yeah.
For the Bees.
Okay. But the Bees approached you or you approached them?
That time I had brothers to play for the Lace.
Lace.
Vandals
Vandals
with Lori's band. Okay. So when he used to play for that band, he said, you join the Bees.
Okay.
So I joined the Bees.
How many bands were there in Goa in those days?
Those days, there were
quite a few.
A lot, yeah.
The main ones were?
Yeah.
Which were the?
Links.
Cascades,
yeah.
Yes. Every locality had its own band. So Panjim had its own band, Mopsa Bardes had its own band, Vasco had its own band, Margam maybe. So you were more from the Panjim side of things.
Panjim.
I see. And when you got involved, what was the first number you remember playing?
I remember my first waltz, which I don't know the name of that waltz because I heard from a small cassette.
Okay.
Yeah, cassette. And it really made a hit. And then all the other bands started playing that song. And my father used to cry with joy when I used to play that song. And then he used to come here and tell me, you play that waltz for me, he used to say that.
You'll play it for us?
Yeah, sure. Come. Anytime.
Now, yeah.
I'll play.